Hello, just wanted to do an unboxing video of this package I received today from England. Something I ordered off eBay. It's a, if you can see here, photographic small 68x68 cm support stand plus white PVC backdrop bound background. So this is something I plan to use for making videos, or not videos, or product images, so I can make a smooth white background and then do some lighting and create some illusion that there is no background. So yeah, let's try to open this. It is kind of damaged already. Really, there's nothing to see. It's just a black box here. You can see from top to bottom. I think let's just open this side first because it's the most damaged one. Get the unboxing knife here and let's cut it and have a look and see what's inside. First off, this white PVC, well, it's supposed to be white, but it's a little stained. Yeah, let's put this over here. And then some part of the stand that probably supposed to be in this bag. Like I said, it came from England, so of course some damage from transit should be expected, at least the packaging, that's it. All that's in the packaging. Let's get a little closer here. A little more that, like this. You can see here, this is, I suppose, is the top part, the one that's holding the background, or the PVC here. You see, maybe I got a little too close. You can see the PVC is almost a little longer than this top section. This is, you know, so you can tilt it and, no, I mean raise it and lower the part. And of course some clamps so I can clip the PVC to this one here. And course, the stand. Now let's try to put the thing together and see how it functions. And let's try to open these legs up first, like this. I think it's supposed to stand like this way towards me, like so. Just get a little closer, like this. And of course this is the bottom part. You screw this off and you can even see there's a small dent in here next to the screw hole. And you can see the bottom part here, it's got a little raised part here which fit into this little dent here. Let me try to do this like so. Of course, just screw it in place like this. Let's just like this and tighten it up so it's nice and tight. First part done. Now the top part. I don't think there is a right and a wrong way to do this. So just do it like so. First, of course, unscrew this butterfly knot or whatever it's called. I think it's butterfly knot. Put this one on here. And a little spacer. And then tighten it back down. So now it's assembled. Of course you can see this. Let's try to zoom out again. This is as far out as the camera will go, but you can see the top part here and the bottom part here. So it can stand like this, and it's supposed to have the white background right here, so it's folded down like this. But yeah, this is the unboxing. I will do a close-up of this racket installed and show you how I plan to do some product shooting. So I'll be right back. Okay, you can see here I've set up the racket and this white PVC just temporarily here on the dining room table. You can see it makes for some great product photos, where you can create this white background that almost seems like it's infinity. You know, it doesn't really have any corners. But you can see here, it's just, if you go to the side, it's just this mounting bracket here that we just put together. If you can see in here, down here, yeah, this feet. And up here, top, is this PVC, just this thin plastic. Set is just two clamps here at top, if it just would focus like this. And of course right now I don't have the best lighting, but you know, with some great light on each side of this figure or whatever you wanted to take some images of, it will create this great white background, or black or green or whatever you want to use as background. So yeah, this is what I want to use it for, not specifically to take pictures of Mario, but generally to take some product photos. It makes it a lot easier to just take away the background in post-processing on Photoshop or whatever you use. And of course, if the object is all white, then it's better with a black background. I have one on order. I have a green and a black one coming as well. So whatever the subject is, you can create a great background that you can quickly remove, and you know, the product will just stand for itself. Anyway, I think this is a very easy to do home setup for doing product photos. Simple mounting bracket here, you can see here. And you can quickly use it. You can also use it as background for YouTube videos. But I mainly plan to use it. I'm gonna make a photo studio in the room next door. And I can make some great product photos. Keep one light on each side. Yeah. Anyway, hope you find it useful. I can put the link in the description for this item. It's very cheap, so it doesn't take much to get your own little studio at home. Anyway, thanks for watching and take care. Bye bye.